also kind of low HP, but low mana. But let's just say it might have been the right thing. He got the XP, so it was definitely a win. Of course, the downside is that the gyrocopter in the meantime gets easy CC. But oh, look at that top lane, Mr. Whoever is feeding the first blood with a nice dive and the slow coming out by Mr. Sky of Mage and the Night Stalker.
This can be a pretty easy kill on the DK. He's pretty tanky still, the DK, but oh man, Solo's gonna get caught in the cogs over in his own jungle. Battery Assault being split even between some neutrals, but
he really had full-time Battery Assault, but look at that poor Beastmaster. That is slow number one on the damage, slow number two, even the Blink Strike on it, and Jesus Christ, he's going down easily. Maledict misses the Night Stalker, but I don't even think they need it. They have the cogs, just putting them in place. Call down, sure, dishes some damage, but the result is absolutely the same. Gyro
could be so ugly for the Witch Doctor. There's the Void from across the trees, and the cogs from across the trees as well. Sima's so screwed. Solo is there with his Eidolon army, though Sima is still gonna die to an Arcane Bolt. Now Solo has to stick with his army. Here comes Pasha from the side. The Rocket Barrage, the Clockwork, get that kill and response. Come with me. I have to run his way out. My nuts, Sing Sing, thinking about coming in, but the Dragon Tail from the side. No one's gonna catch Come With Me. Will they have enough damage? They will. With the corrosive damage from that green dragon, they'll kill off the Night Stalker. Finally, Vega get on the board and jumping into a man fight early on, then say like an Antimage or Medusa, who will probably tend to avoid it. PA will be okay with fighting that one. Over in mid lane, Sing Sing's gonna steal some damage out from no one. Here comes the hook shot plus the cogs, bumping no one back. Will it bump back twice? It will. That'll guarantee the kill pretty much with 168 stolen. Sing Sing will grab that one. At the same time, Beastmaster dies up towards top. Got dove by the PA. That's two easy kills for BU. This has been sitting in Hawkvision this entire time. He has no idea that no one's coming around. Dragon Tail's available. There's a stun onto the Clockwork. Midnight Pulse is down. It's going to take so much damage from just that Midnight Pulse alone. But it's Pasha Bashu with the one point in the Rocket Barrage to actually claim that kill. Now they're looking for more. Beastmaster just short of his level 6 mark, though. They're going to get the Malphist on the Night Stalker. But without that roar, they can't go for Mag. Trying to juke out a hookshot from Paris. It's going to connect, though, right in between the boar and the hero. And this Beastmaster is so dead. He could roar if he wants to, but it wouldn't make a difference. He's gonna go down in the meantime in the enemy jungle. Solo's gonna run straight to come with the Mystic Flare combo with the Night Stalker slow. That's a huge amount of slow.
7 minutes in on an 8-10 score. Vega, of course, leading with one, but there's finally some initiation, but they only find the Sky Wrath Mage. That should be a kill. There's the hookshot missing completely, so that's an easy kill. And with that, I think Burden United even go back. Roshan was, I don't know, tried to be utilized for a deny, but that also didn't work.
Well, they're gonna go for the Rosh now for Vega. BU without the hookshot really are gonna have a difficult time getting into this fight, let alone taking the fight. Razor's gonna go right into the front line. Lotus Orb is there, and the first roar is gonna be returned, and the Beastmaster will die right after, but a black hole from Solo is gonna catch too, with the Death Ward being channeled as well. Breathe Fire through. PA's still alive, although not really for much longer. She's gonna go down. Come with me on his way out. They do get the cogs up from Paris off to the sidelines. He will slip away. But ultimately, it's a win so far for Vega. They're going to get reinitiated upon. Pasha Bashu dropping very low very quickly. We'll turn things around with the damage from no one. Still packing that DD. He's going to kill off the Night Stalker. Now chasing forward for Minots, who just bought back. He might even die again here. Pasha Bashu with the damage is going to clear it up. Dagger not quite going to crit. And PA in range? No, not quite for the Phantom Strike. She also bought back. She can't afford to go in right now. Flare will kill off that target. But now it's going to be Paris again to get roared up. Still DD is up on the DK. They'll kill off one. They'll look for the PA now. Solo limping away. He might go down here. No one's gonna take some big crits though. I don't really know if he can man fight this PA, but she gets stunned by something. She's gonna jump to Solo, cleave through onto the Enigma and the DK Bolt. She's looking for no one now, dropping lower and lower to the Maledict. The cask's still bouncing. She's gonna instead go for the Witch Doctor. She'll kill her off, but then she will die afterwards. DK gonna claim that kill in the end. BU lose 7 heroes, I think. And for mid lane's being pressured slightly. It's a little bit of tier 3 damage there, but Company's gonna pop Darkness. Going for no one now. Pops the BKB immediately. Gonna look for Sing Sing. He's gonna get the Lotus Orb applied to him, and now the cooldown's there, and Sing Sing's stuck in the creeps. He's gonna go down. Looks like to the DK. He'll try to get away, but he will get away just barely. They kill off the Gyrocopter, take down the Aegis Soul, looking to get a black hole in. He's gonna catch it on two, and no one's interrupting this one. No damage on the PA, though. They need to focus her down. Now the Gyrocopter turns around. The PA's gonna let him one crit. That's gonna get one kill, but she loses the rest of her allies. It's just the Razor and PA left. Pasha Bashu still standing strong. Sima's here as well. As the Beastmaster, he doesn't have the roar though. TP coming back in. It's going to be Sing Sing charging forward. He wants to steal some damage from Pasha Bashu. If he fails the link, then he has to bail out. But it looks like the push will end right there. Aegis being used, and for both sides, it's an okay fight. Like a 3 eyes on where the Night Stalker is with the Hawk. And the Night Stalker does not know that these 3 heroes are here, although now revealed. There's a blink forward. Roar, come with me. Has no Lotus Orb to save him this time. Blink forward from Solo as well. stuns everywhere, and Night Stalker is down. At the same time, however, they're going to catch no one, or who's going to catch who? No one's going to try to go for Minus, but he's taking such huge crits. BKB not going to save him versus the damage from the Razor right now. Here comes the call down, which will force Sing Sing away. Hookshot back in onto three. Cogs after those same three. Big plays from Paris, but will it be enough? Mystic Flare is there, but Paris is dying way too quickly. He'll die, and Pashabasha is holding the front lines all by himself. Now the Death Ward is going to be channeled, which will destroy Sing Sing's health. Will they kill off the Gyrocopter, which is all well and good. PA still with the BKB up, is sitting in the Midnight Pulse, will jump to no one instead of finishing off Seema. No crits just yet. She's gonna get stunned up and she will die. Now Sing Sing trying to kill off Seema as well, but he's gonna fall short also. That's four he's kills for charge. One. Huge clockwork play charge. From the clockwork, but
so it should.
Yeah. But it
this is insane.
Probably won't because Valve is inconsistent. They're gonna go for this push anyway. Come With Me is going to launch some damage into Pashabashu. Razor just looking for some damage to steal, as is Solo for a black hole. Lotus Orb goes up, but not going to do that much. Pashabashu is just raining hell into everyone with that flag cannon shot. Come With Me already destroyed his HP pool. He's going to Glimmer Cape up and try to get away. They get the Mystic Flare onto no one, but he's going to pop the BKB. Now the Roar onto the Phantom Assassin with a call down onto them as well. Black hole is incoming. Solo is going to get it onto two. This time with damage output from Pashabashu, they'll kill off those two. Razor and PA down. Come With Me as well as Paris, both going to die in the back lines as well. And Minuts is the only survivor. He's gonna get cleaned up by Solo. What a black hole consistently coming out from this Enigma pickup. And in one decisive strike, no Aegis, no problem, they get absolutely crushed BU in a 5-0 exchange.
Yep, I think Solo Enigma is something I haven't seen and casted in a very long time, but it was definitely worth the wait. Because, I don't know, he was on spot, he used it exactly. Not by numbers of heroes in the black hole, but those who are crucial and the right situation in the fight. Nice games by Vega. I don't know. That's the bottom line. I'm.